GM, wherever you are in the world, and welcome to the Noun Square at 9 o'clock. How's everybody doing?
Fantastic.
Made it.
We made it. So we've got 4 minutes now. 4 minutes left in the auction. If you're new here, this is what we do. We watch the end of the Nouns auction for the day. Currently 4 minutes left about on this one here for Noun 413. Once that ends, we're all going to play a game together. So if you're in your browser, whether on your phone or on your computer, open up another tab and go over to FOMONouns.WTF. That's going to bring you to a little game where you'll see a bunch of nouns coming up on the screen with like a hot or not type interface where you can vote them up or vote them down. But you can't do anything yet. But once the auction's over, we're all going to go there together. We're going to play together live with our mics on, have a lot of fun, and if we find agreement, we may be able to choose the next noun that gets minted. So that's the fun. That's probably what we do here, and yeah, that's what we have to look forward to in about just over 3.5 minutes. In the meantime, we're going to chat with our guest for today. We have a wonderful PsychDre with us. How you doing, Dre?
Yo, friends, I am here. I have drank my Monster energy. I am staying up and nouning with all of you. Wonderful.
Amazing. You are going to regret that. You are going to regret that so hard in about 2 hours when you're still wired and you're like, oh, man.
Everybody in my house is sleeping. Like, my dogs are sleeping. My wife is sleeping. But I'm here. I'm here with you guys wired up.
Oh, my God. 30, there's 35 seconds left in the auction.
30 in the auction.
30 seconds. Can I start the countdown clock?
Yeah.
So all right, guys. Get that FOMO nouns ready. FOMONouns.WTF. You better be there. Be there and be square. We're going to play without you if you don't.
No pending bids. Looks like we're going.
No pending bids. Looks like
all right. What a deal on a noun.
Congratulations on the new ski, the 6529.
On the first mosquito. Nice.
Let's go. If y'all see a greasy couch, you know what to do.
What we're trying to get tonight, a specific noun?
We're still trying to get all the food heads that haven't been minted.
We're going for a double dino.
Good old master.
No, we're not doing a double dino. You've lost your double dino privilege, to be honest.
That's erroneous.
That's a little late. Okay. Better late than never. All right, we got a wall safe with a holy grenade. What do we think? We don't know. That wall safe with the holy grenade matches the noggles, even with the shading and everything. That's pretty nice.
It is nice.
Yeah.
It's early and you guys want to play it safe. I get it.
Oh.
Nice.
What am I going to do with Sam not here to laugh at my jokes? This is just... All
right. I'll laugh at your jokes.
Thanks, Josh.
I just had...
Oh, and Robot Fish Girl's here too. Okay, we're good. As if on cue. All right, we've got a wave here.
Yeah, I'm going to wave this thing.
Goodbye.
This one's amazing.
Oh, that is so good.
Awesome.
That's a nice chocolate.
Bread. That's a very nice chocolate.
With the matchy-matchy.
Real nice chocolate.
Rubber ducky,
you're the one. Apparently not.
Oh, this is so good.
It's a melting snowman.
Oh, come on.
I think snowman would have been perfect for
every time.
In fact, melting snowman is the only way you can mint the snowman in August, so... We missed our chance. Oh, well. As always, next time. What are you looking to mint, PsychDre? What are you looking for, Dre?
Anything awesome. Anything I can just whip up into something awesome in 3D.
We got chicken pot pie.
Chicken pot pie! I love it!
I'll go for it.
Fire drink! Give me the fire drink!
Go get it! With the magic
happening.
That is a beautiful noun, I must say. One of the nicest nouns we have minted in a long time, in my opinion.
Yeah, it is good. I love it.
Wow, that was a good FOMO session. That picked up where we left off yesterday with our rugging with the mosquitoes. So I'm glad we got to have a good sesh. Dre, what do you think? You're gonna make a pretty sick 3D version of the Pride Hydrant?
Absolutely, man. This is a pretty awesome fire hydrant. I can't wait. It's for those of you who don't know, I'm pretty much turning all of the nouns into 3D, and they look pretty fire. So for those of you who don't know me, I'm PsychDre. I'm a 3D artist, and I think it was, what, like a week ago or so that I popped by the Noun Discord, and Aptoshi and Todi had like an AMA, and I was like, yo, what kind of... want to do some 3D stuff, what should I do? And these guys just kind of gave me a little push and said, you should do one a day. 1 week later, I've been doing these awesome 3D walking nouns, and they look pretty awesome. I'm very happy with kind of what's been building. So
yeah, you know, the one a day, I'm sorry, that was an aggressive suggestion. But you know what? I think that it's gotten you completely, even within 1 week, noticed within the community. Everyone knows that you do these 3D things now. I think people know your name. I've heard it in two different other, you know, calls, and I think it's fantastic. And you're the perfect example of just doing it and showing up and people just knowing and seeing you and recognizing you. And now it's only up from here, PsychDre.
Of course. I mean, that's what's so cool about Nouns. I mean, it's unlike any community ever on the entire NFT space. It's so pro, like, I really dig that. And you know, I got asked to do like a one of one piece, and I got asked to you guys, and there's like a couple, I think a PoUp is down the road, so it's only getting bigger, and I really appreciate that. It's awesome to be in the space, but most importantly, it's awesome to be in the space with a bunch of really awesome people. I think that's where the true value of it is. So thanks, guys, for, you know, letting me come up here and share my story. I really hate it. But above all, you're going to keep seeing these awesome 3D nouns on a daily basis. It's kind of what I do. I just feel like a maniac. So keep an eye out.
I think, like, this one-a-day body of work is, like, awesome. Like,
no, dude, yeah, you know, the one-a-days, there's this guy, you guys may or may not know him. His name is Beeple. He does these one-of-ones, and...
Never heard of them.
You may or may not know.
Oh,
but there's one thing I learned from people is that the discipline that comes with the one-of-ones, it's very demanding. So I knew from the moment I did one, I was like, oh god, here we go. But I like doing them, so, you know.
You know what? This may come as a surprise to you, Dre, but we know that feel. Once upon a time, we did a single 9 o'clock Twitter spaces, and look what happened to us. 60 days
never
later.
Stopping, never stopping.
60 days later, we can never sleep. Just kidding. We love it.
If I have one, like, super huge dream of mine, it's eventually do the Noun movie. I want to die happy knowing that at one point I got a Noun proposal for like $5 million to do the full blown Noun movie. I got the chops, but that's a big long term project. At some point, I think it'd be awesome to have like the Lego movie. Somebody said we get the Noun movie and we get you know, some awesome A listers in there and some cool voices. The next thing you know, we're all hanging out at the movie theater watching the Noun movie. I think that'd be And again, all this started because a week ago, you guys gave me a small little nudge suggestion, and now I have this huge thing that I'm building with the Walking Nouns. So I'm very thankful for the space, for the people. I mean, the Nouns community is awesome. It's unlike anything I've seen before. But
you're going nuts, dude.
It gives me that opportunity, and I'm very, very thankful for it. So I really appreciate all the feedback, guys.
You said a couple times that the Nouns community is unlike anything you've ever seen. What's different about it, do you think?
I'll say this. When it comes to other communities, sometimes it feels like as an artist or the builder or somebody just who likes to build, you kind of do a whole bunch to try and get noticed. And the other communities that aren't DAOs, well, you know, the leaders of the communities kind of are doing their own thing. It's very different with the Nouns. With the Nouns, it feels like if you are building, I mean, if you're doing anything, you will get recognized, whether it be funding, whether it be follows or likes or retweets or any of that stuff. So to me, this space is literally meant for people who like to build. The Nouns give you that opportunity, like I said, whether it's with proposals or retro funding. So that to me is just so much different than anything I've seen in the space, and I really appreciate it. I think it's perfect.
I we know what that means. That means Nouns News Time. Hello, Leo Clark.
Hey.
Let's
go.
Hey.
Welcome, welcome.
How's it going, everyone?
How are you doing?
Thank you. I'm well.
Sounds like you had a kind of a boring guest this week, but you made the best of it.
Yes, it was a bit tough, but we managed. I guess you could be telling about it since it's about you, right?
I don't remember anything. I blacked out.
Yeah, it was really cool to learn more about your trajectory, your history into Nouns, and to have some more insights into the crazy 24-hour spaces that most of us had the pleasure to be a part of. That was a really fun experience. So.
Yeah, that was really fun actually to talk to you about the 24-hour spaces, because it's an experience that we all went through together, and it's so crazy that we're planning some similar, I won't say identical, but some similar events coming up in
a
few months, so keep your eyes peeled. So what else happened in Nouns News this week, aside from this toady fella? Was there anyone else you've to this week, any other news?
Yes, beach cleanup in Singapore, which is actually a really cool event.
Mm-hmm.
That I'm pretty sure we're going to see, like, replicated more often, right?
Yeah, and hopefully they're going to be our guest tomorrow. So hopefully we'll hear directly from the horse's mouth all about the beach cleanup that they did. That should be super fun.
Just keep an eye out for all the cool stuff I'll be dropping.
Did you or did you not win an award called the PropHouse Prince at those Golden Gloves?
I won PropHouse Prince.
Because I'm starting to see a pattern here that I can recognize. I've got a new challenge for you. Call it a six-month challenge, okay, PsychDre? I want you to be the first person to have passed a prop in every active house of PropHouse. Yeah, I have. You're the only one. You've had a successful prop in Little Nouns, correct?
Yeah, it's been Little Nouns. I have cryptos. Hopefully, I can get the Nouns. On-chain monkeys. That's going up soon for 3D printed on-chain monkeys. So yeah,
so
I
you're
think,
already doing this challenge before I even said it. That's
I think I'm gonna do it. It's just awesome. It's the reality of it. You have to stand out. You have to do really awesome things. So I just like to push it to the limit, and it's fun to me to challenge myself daily on what I can do next.
Oh yeah, well, I'll send it to you, but I can send it again.
We'll sort that out.
I sent it to Notes, but I can send it to you. I don't really know who to send them to. I'll send it to
Ryan. Send them to me, man.
Yeah. All right. No problem.
Guys, can you guys take this offline? It's really boring conversation.
Yeah. I'm just thinking,
we need a little song moment of like.
Excuse me, I don't think you filled.
In real time.
Coral Orca, I don't think you filled up your TPS report for your PO app. Make sure you get that on my desk by the morning.
That would be great.
Yeah. I wonder if we'll run another one of those contests one day.
I think we could. We got Every Day Forever, so keep on your toes. You might just hear about one.
Every Day Forever.
Depends on how you say it. Sometimes it sounds more like a prison sentence, but
that sounded definitely like a strong prison
sentence. It definitely did right there. Yeah.
Sorry, what I meant to say is Every Day Forever.
Interesting to think about, too, of like, just naturally over time, any show that lasts, you know, any amount of like longevity will have host changes and feature changes and all these things. And so,
oh, yeah, we're gonna have like a whole drama thing, like Conan O'Brien and stuff, where someone tries to usurp me and then it goes back and forth. This is all in the plan,
yeah. It's the now,
Toshi's gonna get the show and then the network's gonna take it back away from her. It's gonna be really quite something.
It's a now for it.
Amazing. Well, thank you guys all for coming to join us for FOMO Fun and all the other kinds of fun that we had tonight. We minted a very excellent Noun, so you can go to sleep or go on with your day, depending on where you are. Very happy with yourself for your work here. Thank you, PsychDre, for coming, talking to us about your many projects. Your enthusiasm is palpable, and it's really awesome to have you on.
Yo, thank you guys. A big thank you for just being awesome. I mean, it's nothing but good vibes here. And thank you for, like I said, for the feedback. I really appreciate it. I really treasure being up here. It really means a lot. So just thank you guys. I really value it.
I got shit yesterday for doing too low key of an outro song. So you will not give me.
They just turned it all the way up this time.